And now, your final questions. What do people like about Google search?
I guess the results are usually pretty good.
What do many people not like?
The tracking and privacy issues.
What do people like about DuckDuckGo?
Better privacy than most search engines. Oh, and the bang operators for searching websites directly.
What do they not like?
Well, the search results aren't always the best. In fact, I made a video.
Correct! Here is your prize.
That's just a GitHub page. Well, let's have a look. Whoogle, or Whoogle, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, is a private search engine that uses results from Google, but without many of the problematic features. Whoogle has no ads, no JavaScript, no tracking, no cookies, and more, but still offers convenience like search suggestions, DuckDuckGo-style bang searches, and even Tor support. It also is self-hostable and open source. The search results look very similar to Google's layout, which makes switching easier. This includes instant results, and Google also adds some extra features, like filtering by time range and dark mode. There are some public instances available, but the search engine is mostly designed to be self-hosted. Hosting Whoogle on your own network will reveal your IP address to Google, since obviously a device from your network is accessing it. That would probably still be more private than using Google directly, because I don't think they would be able to associate a search with a specific device or account. If you want to avoid revealing your IP, you either need to make the request through Tor, a VPN or proxy, or host Whoogle on a remote server. I can't deny that Whoogle also currently has some flaws. For example, I don't like the way image results are displayed. On desktop, they are way too small, and you can't enlarge images unless visiting each website. Also, the interface seems to randomly change, but the developer Ben Busby is already aware of these issues and showed interest in fixing them. The configuration has some interesting settings, like simulating being in a specific city or using Tor automatically. Unfortunately, the new tab setting not only opens results in new tabs, but also other Whoogle pages, which can be a little irritating. Self-hosted installation is actually really simple. There are several one-click container options available, and they are well explained. I used Docker Hub, which essentially just involved running one command. Since I tried this on a Raspberry Pi, which is an ARM device, I needed to use the Docker tag buildx-experimental, and it worked fine. I've explained how to install Docker on the Raspberry Pi in my next cloud video, if you're interested. Compared to other private search engines like Searx, Startpage or Qwant, Whoogle has the results and the basic UI of Google, which I like. On the other hand, these are more established and maybe more likely to stick around. In theory, Google could probably just decide to block any Whoogle searches, and that would be the end of that. On most devices, Whoogle can be set up as a default search engine like any other. For example, in Firefox, on the website, click on Add Search Engine and then select Whoogle in the preferences. Unfortunately, it's not possible to set it as default in web browsers with a fixed selection like Safari on iOS. You would need the Firefox app for that. So if you're looking for a new search engine, check out Whoogle. Please recommend anything worth looking at in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.